Hi everybody, welcome to or welcome back to the channel, and thank you for joining me as we're going to be checking out Home Free featuring the Oak Ridge Boys with Elvira. So, don't know anything about this one, I don't know who the Oak Ridge Boys are, but I'm going to find out. So there's only one thing left to do. So let's go.
That look like heaven, lips like cherry wine. That girl can show enough, make my little light shine. I get a funny feeling up and down my spine, 'cause I know that my Elvira's mine.
And I'm singing
Elvira.
Papa, mau, mau.
Giddy up!
Papa, papa, mau, mau.
High on silver, hey, away.
Tonight I'm gonna meet her at the Hungry House Cafe.
Yeah.
I'm gonna give her all the love I can.
Yes, I am.
Incredible, absolutely incredible, and it's Elvira. I get it now. I'll try and remember that. Is it just me, or does it feel like kind of watching Home Free and then Home Free in 30 years? Because there's some real similarities between these two groups and how they perform and the characters that they have, and it is almost like looking at present day Home Free and then what Home Free could be in the future. And yeah, there's some serious talent in this room though. Serious talent. Every single one of them is incredible. And I think it's great how artists of these original songs obviously respect and really appreciate what Home Free do enough that they actually want to perform these songs with them. And I think that's a massive, massive testament to Home Free and what they do. And yeah, I'm really enjoying this. So let's knock it back a little bit and then let's see where it goes. Okay guys, there it was, Home Free, Elvira featuring the Oak Ridge Boys, and that was absolutely incredible. What a song, so upbeat, loved it from the very first note, and yeah, all the way through it, like I mentioned earlier, it did just feel like watching Home Free present, Home Free future, what they're going to be. And yeah, I've now really got to check out the Oak Ridge Boys and find out what they were like, some of their early career stuff, what they're doing now, and everything in between. Because these guys are just as incredible. And yeah, I just loved how they kind of paired off in the in this song. Not really battling against each other, so to speak, to try and better each other, but yeah, they managed to... I mean, it's impressive that Home Free and the likes of Pentatonix, they can kind of, as a group, they can harmonise so well. But for two different groups to come together and harmonise as well as this, twice as good. Absolutely loved it. So many times it's been said that Home Free don't do covers, they just kind of improve upon songs, and it's not always right, and it's they just put a different twist on it. Sometimes the originals will always be better, but I need to check out the original for this, and then I'll make that decision myself. And any other songs as well from the Oak Ridge Boys that you think I need to be checking out, get those in the comments as well. I cannot wait to go down that rabbit hole. I really can't. It's going to be incredible. Hopefully you enjoyed this. If you did, please feel free to hit that like button. And if you haven't yet subscribed, press that little red button and come on this journey with me. I've loved every second of it, and I'm sure you will as well. But until then, I hope you all take care. Bye for now.